Michelle Riley's getting ready to start his second semester of law school. He got one semester in and he had to go to Saudi.
Okay, what? I'll put you all on, I'll give you all stage fright here.
Oh, Larry, I hate that one.
Tell
everybody hello,
Mom. Tell my mom hi, or tell my wife who you are.
Look at that. She's going really
okay, Mike. You,
go ahead, Mike.
Okay,
I'm Mike Thomas,
you
and this is
your
my
mom.
Mother, Diana Thomas.
Okay.
And I'm Barb Thomas.
No, I'm Elmer Thomas. This is my granddaughter.
Michelle Thomas. Okay. Michelle, you just got hired on at Shelbyville to teach?
Right, at Shelbyville. Neat. Teach and coach volleyball and basketball.
Fun.
Yeah.
My wife really likes basketball. She hates basketball. She loves volleyball.
Volleyball, so. Yeah. It should be exciting.
Does she teach?
No. But she went to kind of like the YWCA or something like that for several years, volleyball, and in Mexico. And I guess they actually gave her like a coaching certificate or something for their system down there. So she used to referee games and stuff like that.
Yeah, so that's her favorite.
Yeah, that's her favorite sport.
Yeah.
Mine is obviously basketball, or I wouldn't be a true Hoosier if my favorite sport wasn't basketball.